La Chiesa non è la Chiesa solo per le persone buone.
We experience the joy of belonging, leaving behind the differences that divide. This is what the Pope said in his homily at morning mass. The church is not the church only for good people, he said. Do we want to say who belongs to the church, to this feast? The sinners. All of us sinners have been invited. At this point, what do we do? We create a community that has diverse gifts. One has the gift of prophecy, another of ministry, another of teaching. We all have qualities and strengths. But do we participate in the feast, bringing that which we have in common with everyone? We participate in the feast. We participate fully.
Qui è un insegnante, qui esorta. Tutti hanno una qualità, una virtù. Ma la festa si fa portando questo che io ho in comune con tutti. Alla festa si partecipa.
Christian existence cannot be understood without this participation. I go to the feast, but I don't go beyond the antechamber, because I want to be only with the three or four people whom I know, and the others. You cannot do this in the church, he continued. You either enter with everyone or you remain outside. You can't pick and choose. The church is for everyone, beginning with those I have already mentioned, the most marginalized. It is everyone's church.
Tu rimani fuori. Tu non puoi fare una selezione. La Chiesa è per tutti. Incominciando per questi che ho detto, i più emarginati. È la Chiesa di tutti.